My name is Wilson Alvarez. I'm a permaculture instructor, and for the last year, I have been helping at this Horn Farm Center, which is a nonprofit that deals with regenerative agriculture. And now we've moved into restorative practices for woodlands. The landscape is missing so many pieces, the moving pieces of the landscape. There's a lot of the pieces that are the non-moving pieces, which are the trees and plants and water and soil. But a lot of the moving pieces that actually move sediment and soil and they move nutrients across, they're missing, and that's the animals. So what we're doing is trying to create a new restoration process based off of extinct animals and extant animals. Extant means animals that still exist. They aren't gone from the planet, but they are not here anymore. They've been extirpated from Pennsylvania. And we're using what they do mechanically on the landscape. We're replicating that and trying to create a more natural disturbance regimen that replicates as close as we can to what would naturally be here if we had all the pieces together. Just think about a machine that has a few cogs missing. And it's not a few of the small cogs, it's the larger pieces that are missing, the moving pieces that are missing. And while we live in a very non-brittle environment that rains all the time and there's tons of plants that come out, we see that as regenerative. But every time that it grows and there's a disturbance that the landscape doesn't understand, like a road, for example, or a building, a big bulldozer that actually changes hydrology, it's putting sand into the gears, really, it's what it's doing. It slows down regenerativeness, moves water in places where it's not supposed to. So by putting back the elements that belong there, we're hoping to get a more regenerative landscape and restoration process than exists right now.